Assalamualaikum and hello YouTube. My name is Nur Muhammad and I'm back with another unboxing, right? So what would this be? So I know what's in the package, but I just came back from my office and found this on inside my house, delivered to me today. And yep, this is another pickup from Lazada. So let's see what is inside. So if you guys don't know what is Lazada, it's something similar to the eBay, the Amazons that you find on in America and in England and in Japan. But in Malaysia or in Southeast Asia in general, we normally shopping online at Lazada or at Shopee, right? So a very simple box here. It won't fit the frame, but yeah, still very, very nicely packaged indeed. And let's see how I should open this one up. Okay, if you see my kids screaming outside of the room, so I'm so sorry for that. If you hear them screaming, right, okay. Oh man, that is properly packaged and boom, yeah, immediately we know that I've got a G-Shock, right? So very, very nicely packaged. This is a G-Shock, but which model is it? Right, so drum roll please. Yep, so I'm not gonna be singing a song to that drum roll, but yeah, let's just quickly open up what is inside this box. A new G-Shock. I haven't got any G-Shock for the past 2 years. I think the last one is the Rangeman. I've sold that one out because I didn't really use it that much because it's a bit too big for my wrist. And yeah, we have a Poco Time Service Center in Malaysia, right? So we have a the international warranty card. So this is not a Japan model, because if it is a Japan model, it will have a different kind of box. And we have that usual G-Shock tin, right? So let's open up and see what is inside. Okay, we have another. What is this? Complies with IMDA standard. I have no idea what this is this for. And we have the model number 3459, right? So okay, let's just see what is inside. Okay, so alright, so this is the G-Shock. I can't really remember. This is the model number for this particular piece is GWB5600DC. And this is one of those camouflage pattern thingy, right? So you can see that we have that camouflage pattern on the dial, and we have that shocking yellow fluorescent yellow writing on the top and at the bottom. So this is one of those fluorescent yellow series thing. Can't really remember what the series is called, but there are a few other watches, G-Shock, that is in the same category. So this is one of them, and let me see if I can take this one off. Maybe I should do that later. Right, so this is your it has this tough solar function with the Bluetooth display, not Bluetooth, this Bluetooth function. And we have that negative display, which is somehow it's a bit too dark. It's a bit difficult to read compared to the normal versions, but yeah, I plan to do a lot of modifications to this particular piece. So yeah, do check out my channel, right? So this is just an unboxing, guys, so I'm not gonna be going through the whole shebang or the whole specifications. But we got a normal resin bezel here and your normal strap, but this is a bit different because you can see here that the accordion is a bit different, not your usual typical G-Shock resin strap. We have a keeper here, and we have another accordion styles here. And I immediately notice that this is a bit different from the one that you would find on the normal GW5600, right? So I might be doing a tutorial on how to use this watch function, especially on the Bluetooth function and stuff. So yeah, I might be doing that. I'm not really sure, but yeah, we'll see what. And of course, I've mentioned about the modification that I'm going to be doing. That one will, the parts that I've ordered maybe will be coming soon, maybe in 1 or 2 weeks time, but we shall see. Right, so this is my basically my third or hold on this is my fourth Square G-Shock that I've owned since I've gone into this deep rabbit hole of watch collecting. Yeah, I just love how this thing looks on my wrist. So let me see which is the light button. Light button is down here. Nope. Yep. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, check. Let's check that again. Right, so that is fade in and fade out. Very, very nice looking light system on this particular shop. Right, so if you want to ask me any question about this particular watch, please give me a comment down below. And if you like what you see here or on my other videos, please go ahead and give me a subscribe. Until next time, I'll see you soon. Stay safe. Bye bye.